Must be free. Must be free. Must be free.
The roaches must be free. The siren's trance! This is all my fault. Because of my dishonesty, I...
Let's worry about fault later! Don't hurt them! I raised some of them since birth! Yesterday!
Jess, ever think these things were labeled an invasive species for a reason?
Oh yeah? Let me tell you about another invasive species called mankind! Okay, maybe they don't belong here. They need guidance from the queen. This place is unfamiliar.
Give them their stupid queen, Jess!
I can't! She's just as lost as they are. She'll have them start burrowing and then there'd be no stopping them. We need her to lead them back to containment.
I haven't heard anything this wretched since... Well, Diana. Your insult has given me an idea. Wonder Woman may not be able to stop them, but perhaps Diana Prince can. I shall be the best worst singer!
I see you running from the light, and what you would have given me a fright. But you are a living being.
Now I see I must be free.
Well, we made enough to send the roaches home to their native island. I think both species will be happier that way.
I am happy this worked out, despite my artifice. At least I can now admit that I am not good at singing.
Well, like I said, it's a natural talent.
Yet! But I will be. That day may not be today, nor may it be tomorrow. But by Athena's honor, I shall one day sing like the nine muses themselves. This I swear!